Hey guys, we're Tom and Courts.
And we're bringing you Workout From Home with Ministry of Sound. In this series, you're getting five epic workouts using a combination of both dumbbells and body weight, incorporating strength and conditioning. Just wanna feel it, wanna live the dream, everyone knows about me. We're starting the week with workout number one, lower body strength, in which you will need one single dumbbell or kettlebell.
So we have five movements in a circus style fashion, 3 to 5 rounds of each with about 60 seconds rest in between.
Exercise number one, we have a goblet squat. So Tom is going to demo. He's going to take this dumbbell or kettlebell, if you're using, in the palm of his hand onto the chest. He's going to drive down, hips below parallel into that squat, knees out, drive back up, making sure he fully extends the legs and his heels are driving into the floor. He's keeping his chest nice and proud. Show up my head,
high up, up on the ceiling is where I find my heart beating. Okay, so exercise number two is a goblet reverse lunge. Courtney's gonna go through alternating reps. She's gonna hold the dumbbell or kettlebell to her chest. Back knee must touch the floor, and she's gonna drive back to that start position. Okay, maintaining that nice upright chest. Nice, all good.
Okay, so exercise number three, we have a Russian swing. If you're using the kettlebell, you'll take the handles. If you're using a dumbbell like Tom, you will pick it up like so. Hands in the center. You're going to be hinging the hips back, driving the glutes forward. Power is coming from the hips. Slight bend in the knee, but focusing on that straight leg, feeling the stretch in the hamstring, and keeping it about chest height.
Okay guys, so exercise number four is a single arm dumbbell squat clean. So Courtney's going to take the dumbbell between her legs, she's going to deadlift it up, she's going to hinge her hips back, shrug the shoulder, hit full depth, and then she's going to repeat the same thing on the other side. Shrug, drop, and drive. Let's do more.
Okay, so the fifth and final exercise today is a Romanian deadlift. So Tom is going to deadlift the dumbbell up lengthwise in his hands, his chest is nice and proud, his shoulders are pulled back, he's going to hinge backwards, sending his bum away, feeling that stretch in the hamstring, pausing for a moment, driving back up, squeezing the glutes to the top. Notice how Tom maintains a nice flat back and he's keeping his chest nice and proud. One more. Good. And big squeeze at the top. Okay, so we've taken you through the five movements in our circuit. So for the rep range, we're going to be aiming for 8 to 12 on each exercise, depending on your ability or the weights that you have at home.
Out, baby, what you doing? Tell me, swimming on out. Just let your love your love, just let your love, just let your love rain down on me, yeah. Just let your love, just let your love, just let your love rain down on me, yeah. Just let your love, just let your love, just let your love rain down on me, yeah. Just let your love, just let your love.
Guys, that is a wrap for workout number one. And don't forget to subscribe and let us know what you think.